I grew up fucking poor, with poor food, you know what I mean? Like, that's why these kids, man, today, they don't know fucking what it was like for us. Like, fucking, remember Spam? Like, we used to eat Spam, dude, we had to eat Spam. I grew up in the 70s, that's when fucking Spam came with a key. That's how toxic that shit was. To this day, nobody knows what that fucking jelly was, to this day. Like, no, that's the preserve. Like, no, motherfucker, that's the impression that that's a lie. This motherfucker has a key. And then if you fucking dad went in the kitchen and got the can of Spam and that key wasn't there, fuck. He would lose his goddamn mind. Where's the fucking key? Well, look for the fucking key. It's gotta be here somewhere. It's gotta be here. Nobody's gonna break in the house and steal the fucking key. Shit, I don't know, dad. That key's a motherfucker. Shit, we ate so much Spam, I had a Spam key around my neck. I can't find the key, I got it, dad. You're a good son, man. You're smart. You're smart. You're gonna be somebody, man. I hope so. This shit don't kill me.